Welcome to Know How to Target Customers Online.com. An additional 1.5 million pounds will be made available to assist freelancers impacted by the Omicron influenza pandemic in the UK. Emergency funding will protect independent cinemas and regional theatres. Businesses affected by the Omicron variant coronavirus COVID-19 outbreak will be eligible for one-time subsidies of up to 6,000 British pounds per location. The Culture Recovery Fund will get more funds, allowing more cultural organizations to request assistance throughout the winter. The Scottish, Wales and Northern Ireland governments will share 150 million British pounds in increased funding under the Barnett formula. This comes on top of the 860 million British pounds in additional financing promised by the UK government last week. England will get 683 million British pounds in targeted funding for hospitality and leisure firms. An extra 30 million British pounds has been made available for museums, cinemas, theatres and historical sites. To read in detail, click the link given in the description box. And for daily news, research, investigation, innovation, please visit our websites julianswartz.com, julianjulians.com, gettargetcustomers.com, knowhowtotargetcustomersonline.com. Guys, please like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel, Get Target.